Hello, one and all. This is Luckless Lovelocks back with The Last of Us. And we're continuing on down this dark hole. Wow,
Oh,
that's quite a
God,
drop.
this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
It's
Better be
really
warm.
dark. Okay, there we go.
Let's grab our gear.
Generator over here. If you like a cot or something. To vault. X is. Yes. Okay. Okay, so it's back in X to
Backpack
do
is still
quick.
here from last time.
Got it. What was it? Can I run yet? It's left trigger to run, I think.
Hey Joel, backpacks are over here.
Cool. Just getting accustomed to controls. Finally! That's what we need.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
Make your shots count.
Woman not aiming to reload.
All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
I like these characters already.
Come on.
Triangle, I guess. Interesting route we've worked out here. Oh, I can't even see. This has me concerned. Okay.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Cool.
Anyways.
Pizzeria. I don't know why I said that like that.
Where's the ladder?
There's got to be around here somewhere.
Ladder. Maybe over here? No parking? Yeah. I don't think I'd want to be parking here either. Ladder, ladder, ladder. It, where's the ladder supposed to lead to?
Check that back area.
Ah, here we are.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
It's totally unlocked. Oh, what is that start? Okay. Ladders and planks. Place ladders against walls to access higher areas. If the ladder or plank is higher than the ledge, you can pick it up and carry it to other areas. Planks can be laid across gaps to allow access to areas that are too far to jump across. Cool. Okay, we're going up here. Got it. Sorry, I thought we were looking for an elevator that's already set up. That's neat.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
I love how the whole city is like overgrown now. It's 20 years to do that, wouldn't it?
Down through here. You think
Just
Robert's still
let's
got our
fall.
guns?
For his sake. be better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Oh, cool.
Speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Oh, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
I feel like it's too quiet. Something's gonna happen soon. Spores. Oh, jeez. Is this mold? So are we just gonna put on our mask every time we encounter these?
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
So are these emitted by the infected spores? Oh, we're going this way. Got it.
There's our culprit.
Ah, okay.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Nasty. Is that a plank?
We should be able to fit through here.
Okay, no, it's... Oh, no!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
Real safe place to be.
This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me.
Oh, he's not dead.
My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Let's put him out of his misery. I mean, what are we gonna do?
Poor bastard.
I hate to do that, but I feel like it's not something we haven't done before. And I mean, what are we gonna do? He's not gonna get any better, right? That's a really strange way of firing. I wonder if we could change that. Remember that I'd hit the left trigger? And then right trigger to fire. But I'll probably just get used to it. Shit. Oh man, focus Joel's hearing. Okay. Oh, I see. Sneak up. Oh, this is intense. Oh, strangle him. Okay, I like this. I like that there's stealth in this. So are we always... I guess we're always sneaking when we're doing this hearing. We just sneak by these guys? Okay, let's go up, I guess. Cleared the spores, that's good. Is there more around? No, okay. Just keep sneaking. Turn out the flashlight. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, okay, I thought that was them coming. Okay.
Some fresh air. That's the thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Okay, I guess we're walking through this water. I think I'd want to avoid that, but I guess I don't have a choice. This, that looks like it could be more of like a newly built wall. Yeah. Unless that's next to the highway. Could be.
We're here.
Nah, that's gotta be like maybe built to keep the city safe from the infected. Cool, these environments are really awesome. Yeah, I got the idea.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Plank. We have another one?
Be a deer, would you?
Oh, okay.
I'll get it.
Listen, maybe? Okay, I don't hear anything.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
She can handle
it.
I believe her. Looks like we can get back up through here. Probably shouldn't walk over that at the same time.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Frankly, I'm not even sure if that could hold our weight.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
You didn't really check very thoroughly. It's just like, yeah, it's clear. I could see down half this hallway. This alley.
Shut it.
Okay, I guess we're here? No, not yet. Oh man, this is intense. Like, you never know. Wait, what's that? That looks like a kid. Just never know when you're gonna get attacked, I guess. Okay, it looks like we're here.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Those are food vouchers, I think, that we got earlier.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Someone. Okay, looks
good
like we're good.
Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
got. Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look out.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can do that. You got all of your pocket back.
Yeah, some kind of fortification.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
15 tickets each for a dog. Probably handy to have a dog with us. Probably sniff out the infected. Help us fight them.
You touch it, you buy it.
Maybe.
Tess.
Touch it, you buy it.
It's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Yummy looking rats. There's some walking through here. Wait, what is that? That, what is that noise? Oh, I see.
Sit back
down. Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't
realize. Boxing.
Go ahead.
That's what it's come to.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Old boyfriend, maybe? What do we have over here? Sharpening a sword or a machete. Really welcoming place we just walked through.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
We're throwing those vouchers around. Look for the light. Oh, this feels like a trap.
Here we go.
Got to fight these guys?
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Whoa!
Take cover!
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Okay.
You're gonna pay for that!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! No! Oh, stay behind cover! Stay behind cover! Holy shit! Wow. Okay, get the angle. Get the angle. Can I fire? Whoa!
Nicely done, Texas.
Okay, I'm getting used to the gags. I almost died.
How the hell did he get all these gags?
If Robert's good.
Alright, so I have to hold.
Checks. Let's go put an end to that.
I pop out of cover if I hit the aim button. If I'm running, then I expose myself. So I need to stay. I can't run and be crouched down under cover. Good to know. Okay. Do we have any like med kits or anything? Artifacts. Firefly pendants, training manuals, no parts. Okay. First round of combat, great success. Do I pick up bullets? Triangle, yeah. What was it to reload again? Oh yeah, when not aiming, you hit R1. Okay. I got the hang of it. Hopefully we don't have to fight again. For a little bit.
Alright, well.
Maybe I should have put it on normal. Nah, it's no fun.
Give me your hand.
I assume we're gonna be able to craft bandages or something. I think we're, yeah, since we're injured, we're moving a bit more slowly.
Over here, Joel.
Oh, this is definitely gonna be a combat area again, isn't it? Oh man, I gotta be really careful.
More of Robert's guys.
Or,
how do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
They're using ammo, okay. Good.
Oh, Move up.
This guy out. Strangle him. And move around for a short time. Do we have to kill all of them? Like, okay, there's a tutorial. Taking hostages. Grab an unaware, stunned, or downed enemy for use as a human shield. After grabbing a human enemy, you can move them around with L for a short time before they struggle free. Press square for silent takedown when hidden or an aggressive kill in combat. Okay. Oh, there's more. We sneak around behind this one.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
Yep. I lined them up against the wall, and bang, bang, bang. Executed all of them.
Where'd she go?
Cracking down on them hard.
Got a cousin.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world.
I think we can get the one on the left. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
Let's just
go. There we go. Just strangling him. Looks like she had already gotten into. Yeah, she already went through the door. Oh, a key. Hello. Where is key?
Search the area.
Is it? Where's X zoom in? Is there like a marking on it or something? Where is key? Okay. I don't know why we'd want to zoom in on that. Any bandages or anything? Looks like there's some ammo there. Good. There we are. Sweet. One, not even like one full bar of health from that candy bar. Yeah, we came from there, assuming we have to continue along this way. But I guess we collect food to increase our health. Okay, listen. Can't hear anything through the door. Okay. I'm gonna look to other strategies to survive.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robin? He'll be holding up for tonight. He's paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know.
Yeah, there's three
we'll
of them.
Check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
That might be it. So, where's he going? Coming back in. What is the, oh, okay. We can throw. Blinding throw to my R1. Okay. How do I equip that? Use bricks and bottles to distract and lure unaware enemies, or throw them directly at your foes to stun them. Stun enemies can be grabbed by pressing triangle and are more vulnerable to melee attacks. When a brick or bottle is picked up, it goes directly into your inventory. Equip it by using down. Okay. Do I want to just, why don't we get him to investigate the bottle over here?
You hear that?
Should throw in the other room. Bring him back. Take him out. Whoa! Not good. Okay, good. That's one down. I think there was one more, right? Where the hell is he? Let's go to the other side. Maybe bugged off. You say aiming with a mouse and keyboard, so it's gonna take a while to get used to using a controller. Plus, the fact that it's like the game streaming might make it more difficult. Okay, let's see if we can stun this one.
Oh, shit.
Oh shit, there's more. The hell is he? Must be around the corner here. Let's go, let's take the high ground. Hear anyone in here. Doesn't mean they're not there. Okay, there he is. Shit, there's one right there, dude. Okay.
Where are you, you motherfucker? Oh shit! Let's be cool, man.
You be cool.
Motherfucker!
Oh shit. Come on, come on around that corner. Where'd he go? Oh shit! Oh, shit! Back, 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 back! Take him out! Oh man! I hit the wrong button. I hit the left trigger instead of the shoulder button. I knew that would happen. Come on, come on. God damn it. Is that it? Is he down?
We should have brought more people.
No kidding!
Slow us down.
I'd be fine with that. Can we call in reinforcements? Nah, I got this.
Let's do this.
Is that it? Is that the last one? But she's just going right down. What's this? A knife. Oh, a shiv. Is a stealth only weapon that allows you to take down enemies faster and quieter than strangling. Sneak up behind an enemy and grab them using triangle, then press triangle again to use the shiv. Shivs have limited uses. When their durability runs out, they break. Upgrade their durability by finding training manuals. Cool. So instead of hitting a square, we hit triangle to shiv. It's like a faster kill. I'm not confident that we've taken everyone out here, but she seems to not care. Ah, beautiful. How do I use the med kit? Oh, full. So we can only carry one, like, distraction item at a time, I guess. Did I get some health back from that right away? I didn't notice. Didn't seem like it. So how do I use that? Oh, there it is. And then, do I hit? No, squares melee. How do I use the... Ah, got it. Beautiful. So we also have, okay, the bottle. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this now. Get ready for a shootout here, I think, guys. It's like a huge compound. No way.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Whoa! You're just going right in there, aren't you? Okay. Combat or stealth? Consider your supplies and choosing how to engage your enemies. I think we'll go with stealth.
Their contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there.
We can. Protection. Go this way. This.
Let's be smart about this.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, I tend to agree. Get patched up also. Looks like we had a med kit already. Get the gun back on. Rats. We're good. Sneak around over here. See if we can get this guy from behind. He's going around. Is there any more? Shit. I don't want him. If I could just sneak by him, I'm cool with that. Should be ready for a shootout though. He's coming around. Go. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. They saw me. Shit. Ow! Press R2 while aiming to shoulder switch. Ow! Oh man, this is not good. Get up! Get up! Oh, new attack. Okay. Oh man! Oh! Okay. I really have to get used to the combat in this. Okay, hide and seek. After combat breaks out, re-enter stealth by sprinting away and breaking the line of sight with your enemies. High cover and corridors make it much easier to hide. Enemies will give chase to your last known location. Use crouch to move quietly and stay hidden. They don't find out. They'll split up to search the area. Okay. Overwhelmed, break with L2, hide. Okay, cool. Let's try that again.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north. Contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Wait for this guy in the right to pass.
Why we're taking shitty protection.
Take the same route. There we go.
Let's be smart about this.
Oh, that stuff's not there anymore? Oh, weird. Is it randomized though? That's weird. I didn't expect that. Okay, let's try to take this guy out this time. It'll make things easier.
What the hell was that?
Fuck! How's that for stealth, boys and girls? Hey, it worked, didn't it? Bit sloppy, but it worked. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay, so we've got one guy there. Anyone off to the right? Oh, and there's a guy there. Okay, I'm gonna move over to here. A bit concerned about my right flank. Let's move. I'd have to throw this. Oh, I think we're good. Let's go. Where is she at? Okay, there's two over here. One's on the other side of those crates though, I think. She snuck by, okay, awesome. She's like running and she didn't, that guy didn't hear her, so something to consider. I have to probably take this guy out. I think that's our destination, that door. Yeah, I'm gonna grab him. Oh shoot!
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
That office. Robert must have run
away. Strangle him down. So that guy doesn't see me. Yeah.
Well done.
Shit, what's this guy? What's this guy all about? Gonna grab him. Shoot. Ooh. Got him. Oh, man. Shit. Fuck this. Woo! We'll take that, thank you very much. Alright, well, might as well explore the area a bit, see what we can pick up, because I think that's everyone. Damn, try to be stealthy. Not working. I thought I could get to him before he saw me. Just a bottle. Okay. I really love a med kit. Bottle. Forget it. Damn! Only have 3 bullets left. Okay, here we go.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
I don't think he wants to talk.
He's running.
Okay, here we go. Chase scene.
Robert!
Nice. This way, I think. Fuck, which way did he go? This way. Come on, Robert.
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Right.
Alright.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Stop!
Ooh, no, what's he gonna do?
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Really?
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't. Just really? Give me a couple of...
Who has our guns?
We're a couple of badasses, aren't we?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say?
They're basically all dead.
Come
why?
On. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies.
Why do they want the guns, son?
Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Wow. We are Cold Stone killers.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
Go. Queen Firefly.
Not in very good shape.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
Here's what's left of Robert. It's a tough world out there.
I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
What? There are guns.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back, then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
I guess so. Well, let's get the hell out of here.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
Okay, guys. I gotta wrap up this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. This is Luckless Lovelocks. And I love you all.